actually first time on your RAM fashion show, school or college, anything?
Like a pageant for teenagers and children.
What kind of like dresses when it comes to party?
Oh no, I am very choosy.
What makes you like one thing you always in your bag?
Nothing actually, my bag doesn't have food items.
Okay, anything you carry all the time which makes you healthy?
Damn it, I'm so bad at this.
You have to actually cheat on your food. What are the three items you'll cheat?
I love biryani. Really like this dessert called tres leches.
So if you have to go for a date, what dress you will go?
Depends on the boy. Only.
Okay. But you are a fan of Prabhas. You love, or which movie is very favorite to you?
My first Telugu movie in my life.
What is favorite like now coming up Kalki and all? It's becoming a big huge hit. Have you watched? I have not watched. That's why I'm asking you. You were there.
You have to watch Kalki, only then I'll answer your question.
Okay. So Faria, let me tell you, you're looking such a beautiful lady right now with nice lehenga, nice outfit and makeup. What kind of makeup lover you are? How frequently you do that? And you know, is it like feasible for you, or like? Sometimes it's okay.
నేను యాక్చువల్లీ రీసెంట్గానే మేకప్ నేర్చుకున్నా బికాస్ ఆఫ్ ద ప్రొఫెషన్. కానీ అప్పటి వరకు జస్ట్ క్యాన్వస్ మీద బ్రష్ అలవాటు ఉంది. ఐ డోంట్ హ్యావ్ ఎనీ హ్యాబిట్ ఆఫ్ డూయింగ్ ఎనీ మేకప్. But I'm learning every day.
But in childhood, you know, we always do that something, lipstick, bindi in the front of the mirror. Have you done? You remember that? Now every day it's an activity for you.
Oh no. Chinnapudu nunchi, because that desire was there, that's why I'm here today, I think.
And today you're going to be on the ramp, you know. I think it's a part of your profession. You remember when you had actually first time on your ramp fashion show, school or college, anything?
Yeah, I remember. I went for a pageant for teenagers and children. I didn't get till the third round.
Okay. So how excited are you about today round? You know, you're doing fundraising. It's a basically NGO event where you're getting involved and doing something for the contributing for the society. How you take that?
I love it. I absolutely love it. Even though I'm not directly able to help right now, but just being involved in a cause and helping and being a part of a team that's working so hard with so much passion, it's amazing.
So what kind of like dresses when it comes to party and when you go for awards, when you go for a function, festival, are you choosy or just take out whatever there, I'll wear it?
No, I am very choosy. Now I've become choosy because I've realized so much of your personality is coming out through clothes, right? So I've understood that it's very important and it needs attention.
So what's your fitness funda? What makes you fit all the time when you run around the shows, acting, shooting?
I dance a lot, so that keeps me very active. I've started Pilates recently, which is new. A lot of fun.
So what makes you like one thing you're always in your bag if you're not eating whole day?
Nothing actually. My bag doesn't have food items.
Okay. Anything you carry all the time which makes you healthy?
Damn it, I'm so bad at this.
Okay. No. <you carry. laughs>
Water.
How much like in a day, like you get a time to drink a lot of water?
I'm trying. It's a everyday motivation to do more and more.
But and if you are getting you have to actually cheat on your food. What are the three items you'll cheat? You'll just eat like anything.
I love biryani.
Okay.
And then I really like this dessert called tres leches. Or it has to be double kamitha.
And today, as you're looking so beautiful, I must say. So if you have to go for a date, what dress you will go? Western, traditional, or what will be like that?
Depends on the boy. Only.
Okay. But you don't know who's a boy, actually.
Why would I go on a date with... No, I don't do blind dates.
Okay, blind dates. No. That's a good line. And recently we heard you are a fan of Prabhas. Like, what makes you to make fan? Like, his work? What kind of work you love, or which movie is very favorite to you?
My first Telugu movie in my life that I've ever seen is Varsham.
Okay.
So because of that, every time I see him, it, you know, gives me this nostalgic teenage girl in love kind of feeling. So maybe that's why. But apart from that, after meeting him, obviously, the kind of way he is, the personality, and the way he's reached so many different new avenues in his career, I think that's inspiring.
I have interviewed all the Bollywood actresses who have worked with Prabhas. They always complained he makes us eat. So has he made you eat something?
Yeah. We went for Jati Ratnalu promotions and he had a whole chef team and all of that cooking. Yeah, that was whole... my mouth is watering.
And what is his favorite like now coming up Kalki and all? It's becoming a big huge hit. Have you watched? Yeah. Sorry.
I watched. No, that's okay. I watched First Day, second show or something I went and watched, full excitement. Mm-hmm. It feels like my home ground is doing it right, so I'm very proud.
I have not watched, that's why I'm asking you. You were there.
What are you doing? Why have you not watched it? Yeah. What the whole industry is raving about, the world is raving about it.
But how you take this success is like a tsunami, I must say. It's like a tsunami, big tsunami in Telugu cinema again. We have made a mark again.
I'm like a small fish in that tsunami, so I just swam through and just had my fun, that's all.
But I want to know one thing, what exactly close to you and you want to share it with the...
Sorry,
one thing close to your heart and you want to share it with your fans. On the shoot sets while, you know, meeting your favorite star or favorite movie, something.
No, this is very broad of a question. I don't know what to...
I mean, any movie. I mean, where you had a close moment and you enjoyed that movie. That
every
always...
Movie, every movie I have moments like this. Every day I'm looking to have fun with people that I'm working with. So, all the movies are fun.
So, what three things you will save about this movie, Kalki? And your perception on that?
Literally, a very, very small cameo. And I did it because I love them. I love their drive. I love their passion. And it was such a huge opportunity to be a part of such a big canvas. So, yeah.
You didn't meet all the stars like Deepika. You had your sharing moment space.
And of course, I met Disha and both. Of course, Prabhas. Yeah, yeah.
Prabhas.
Not Deepika.
She was pregnant. I mean, there was some moment you shared. You were taking care as a co-star.
No, I was not shooting. You have to watch Kalki, only then I'll answer your question.
Okay, one message last. One message to your fans.
I would just like to say that thank you for all the love that you always give me. And I'm very, very excited for something new that's going to come up. You will soon see. But until then,
goodbye. Thank you so much.
Thank you.